It's social, but anyway, you got a gun on you, mate?
No, I don't.
Are you going, lads?
Alright, mate, you got any guns on you or anything?
Yeah, just these two!
Well, we might need to arrest this one and beat him.
Oh, come on, come on, guys.
I agree to you beating him.
Come on, boys.
Beat some sense to him.
Sorry, little mate.
But you
got I've got nothing.
Mistress.
Alright.
Alrighty,
thank you, boys.
I have two officers out the front for you, so you guys can do what you gotta do.
Easy.
Into all the fuckheads. Hey, hey! I know that voice.
What's up, Lou?
Oh, he's getting a fucking dance already.
Oh,
are
you getting a dance? Alright, let's go.
It looks the things.
Yeah, it looks nice, but look over there. Look at that breadstick.
Private dance.
She could beat me with that any day of the week, and I would not
See you later, Jeff. See you later, Jeff.
What's up, 50?
Look like a librarian.
Oh, thanks.
You look like a snack, dude. Bro.
You look good in a bikini, Lou.
Yeah, probably. I mean, especially with this cowboy hat on, right? Would you like this cowboy hat, young lady?
Pardon?
Would you like this cowboy hat? Would you like to try it on?
Oh, it's fine.
Fuck, okay.
I don't think it would look good with my hair.
Alright, I'll just keep it on my bald head then. It's no good, I mean, 90% of the place. Like, I don't know what kind of day they had IRL.
How much did the old mate with the cowboy had a private dance?
Yeah, how much?
I'm just staying on the stage tonight, but other girls are available.
Okay, so what's the price? I'm actually curious.
I think it's 50k.
Very nice.
Ooh, 50k.
You're doing a good dance. I mean, you could probably take that 50k. No one's gonna see it.
It's a fake bond.
Hmm?
So this bag on the table. Someone get Wacker's wife in here.
You.
No, fuck you, warrior. Oh, I didn't give it to you. I think that man over there did.
Wait, who gave it?
I think the man with the hat.
Oh.
Yeah. Yo, Mark, you getting a fucking private dance?
I'm gonna lie.
Thank
Shit's
you.
Gonna no, get
mate,
real.
Not me.
Oh.
So this guy over here, he was asking me earlier. He was thinking about being a male stripper. Do they have any applications open? Ask him why the other stripper has a baguette.
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I can ask
about
for
me?
You.
Yeah, please ask, because he's curious. Also, did that lady just come off a lunch break? What's with the Subway footlong?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, nice. Hey, Donnie. How you doing, mate?
Looking good, mate.
Fucking
blowing
all the money.
Whoa. How much to decapitate Thomas over there?
Thank you, Lou.
We can go into one of the red rooms out back and I'll pay her to just...
The red rooms are...
This shit is kind of cringe.
Wrong, they are red.
But yeah, for sure. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was amazing.
Oh, stop. You're gonna make me blush. I'll see you soon.
Get me out of here. Have a good night.
Me too.
She's like a fucking
accountant. It was amazing. It was amazing. Thank you.
Oh, fuck yeah. No, no worries. No worries.
Oh my god.
How you doing,
man?
Oh
my god. What the fuck?
Nice. Nice. Awesome.
Hello.
Okay, dude. I've seen Star Wars people.
If we're in Star Wars, can you not shave for like 3 months and look like Chewie?
Me?
No, one of the girls.
Girls?
You're into.
That is definitely what I'm into.
You probably have to pay a lot for that because...
I mean, not the furry thing, right? I'm not into furries, just... Yeah, you know what? You get it.
I don't think we get it.
Fuck you, Thomas. Fuck you, dude.